It sounds like an idea born from a wild imagination. A car covered in solar panels runs entirely on energy from the sun. Mercedes-Benz says now, it's developing a solar paint that would allow electric vehicle owners in places like Los Angeles to power their daily driving without ever plugging in. The German automaker teased the idea during a future technology showcase at its R&D center in Sindelfingen, Germany. The photovoltaic material starts as a paste and is applied to body panels in a layer that's just 5 micrometers thick, thinner than a human hair. Covering every body panel of a midsize SUV with the material would create 11 square meters of sun-harnessing surface area, a more than threefold increase compared to the 3 square meters available from a single flexible panel on the normal house solar roof. Mercedes claims such a vehicle could capture enough energy to drive about 20,000 kilometers a year in sun-soaked Los Angeles. A cloudier city such as Stuttgart, Germany, sees enough sunshine to provide 12,000 kilometers a year. Mercedes isn't saying exactly what the photovoltaic paste is made of other than that it contains no rare earths, no silicon, and relies on readily available, non-toxic raw materials. Each body panel needs to be galvanically isolated and wired into a power converter that sends the electricity to the battery or directly to the motors. The solar material is topped with a nanoparticle-based paint that allows 94% of the sun's energy to reach the photovoltaic coating while offering a full spectrum of color choice. Darker colors capture more energy than lighter hues, with the coated body panels achieving up to 20% efficiency in turning sunlight into electricity. That's on par with today's commercially available solar panels. As an advanced research project, it's too soon to know if this solar paint will make it to production, but the fact that Mercedes is talking about it publicly means there's some substance behind the concept. Here's to hoping the future includes cars fueled by free energy. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get new videos.